Seriously? I mean, look at this stupid fucking hair I have to have for a fucking job. I look like a freaking bear. I would love to shave. Colin and I are obsessed with The Bachelorette. It's a problem, but we love that show. Pose is a great show we love.
I'm no one. I want what I'm supposed to want. I wear what I'm supposed to wear, and I work what I'm supposed to work. I'm a brand, a middle-class white guy.
Do you guys know Broad City?
My biggest weakness is that I lose my purse a lot. But then my biggest strength is that I always get it back.
I'm the worst. I like don't watch anything. I'm the worst. I've never seen Friends. I've never seen any of that stuff. I think I'm Ross, but everyone thinks I'm Joey. I know that Joey's like the dumb one. Ross is the, I want to be Ross, but no one says I'm Ross. I want to be Ross though. Cartoon version of Gaston.
Au concours de crash, personne crash comme Gaston. Je suis vraiment très doué en expectoration.
That's the only one that comes to mind. Yeah, probably a thousand. Definitely Diane Keaton, Brad Pitt. I met him last year and I almost passed out. I almost literally died. Do you guys know Ozark?
There's even this theory that says drug money was the only thing that prevented the collapse of the global economy in 2008. You know, when real estate went bust? Because drug money was the only cash available to prop up big banks.
Oh my God, that show is insane. That would be a pipe dream, but still, that'd be amazing. I miss Teen Wolf. To be honest, like, not even just saying that because we're here at the Teen Wolf convention, but like, you know, we're best friends. I mean, we've had this bond that will never go away. And if I'm having a bad day, the second you call someone, they're there in 15 minutes. It's a bond that I think that people wish they could have their entire lives. And I'm lucky enough to have that. So yeah, Teen Wolf.